Hi, it's Radek and Aleš from European Coffee Trip. We are in Berlin in Tempelhof Airport, and today we visit only one cafe because there were a crowd of people everywhere in the city center because it's Sunday. So
apparently Sunday is not a good day to visit cafes in Berlin, especially if you want to talk to baristas. But we had the chance to visit also the street food festival, actually this one. And there was a competition for two coffees, green beans, and five roasters try to roast it the best way they could. And so we tried, we cupped it, and for tomorrow and day after we have a busy schedule, so we will be around.
All right, so follow us.